My name is Cream, and welcome back to Imperial Stellaris as Kelzel Hive in our war against Glir Imperium. Okay, there is no one here at this moment. Okay, I want every one of you get to Osterte. No, first get to Feanov. They are leaving. Yeah, now is a good opportunity to take this system. Okay. Now they have freeze here already. I'm gonna wait for Rancor's systems to arrive. Not to say how much we need 6,000 alloys. Records for you're in Unimar, you're slowly moving towards Feanov. Oh! Oh, there's not any Starcop, yeah, I don't care about them. Oh, but they are moving towards Vimos. But this should be. Yeah, we should defend this without any problems. But not against you. Okay, all of you move here towards Asterio. Oh, you are still in terrible condition. I also see tons of reinforcements behind. Okay, let's wait for these reinforcements to arrive. Records War, you need to recover your hull points and armor a little bit faster. More ships are coming. Oh, there's a fleet. Let's take Asterte. I'm not gonna be waiting. If we'll take it, we will cripple their advancements, yes. Now I'm gonna take Merciless and Traveler Swarms. And let's take more systems. Record Swarm will stay behind. Traveler Swarm, you still need some reinforcements. Okay, let's spend some alloys on building reinforcements. Record Swarm will stay behind. They need to repair their ships. Mostly the Titan is in terrible situation.
Our hive is under attack.
Hive? What the hell? Yeah, Vimos, I knew about that. That was raised that could happen. Oh, there is one more, right? Yeah. Wormhole that leads to Vimar. Yeah, that's problem. We could surrender. We are not surrendering. Okay, let's go to market and let's sell some consumer goods, some food. Some dark matter, some rare crystals, few as if to guesses, some volatile modes, and let's buy alloys. Okay, Rancor Swarm, you will get reinforcements. Rancor Swarm, you need reinforcements. So we are now building so many ships. Okay, Rancor Swarm, you are fully upgraded. Jump to Korea. reinforcement. No, you guys, mesh together.
Technology conceived.
New tech. Food from jobs is increased. More food. Let's get more food. At least we can sell it. Let's get you to Istora. Oh yeah. Merciless Swarm, you are stronger, so get Boibos, Escalion, Corus. Remarkos Swarm, I want you in the arm. Oh, there's of those bastards. They still can use this gateway? Before they wouldn't be able to. Okay, in that case, you guys, all of you, get jump to Astarte. Let's not risk it. Recross Swarm will disappear again. Now they will disappear for, well, not that long. Okay, Astarte has been retaken. Oh, damn it! There is this planet that we really want to take. Oh, Rebellion scattered a cover on us. I want to humiliate. Yeah, promise we are now involved in another big war. Oh, these bastards! I should have declared war on Glir Imperium. Right now we are screwed so freaking much. We can't even settle status quo. I can surrender. We'll be humiliated, reducing their empire influence gain and purple happiness for 10 years. See, I'm gonna surrender here. It's worst outcome, but right now we cannot afford to fight. Okay, I want all of you. Oh, frack, those guys are here, it's Lord Chosen. Let's jump to Firam. It's 200 days for one fleet to get there.
Our construction is complete.
Now, who's in this war? Lilaberus Cartels, Lord Chosen, Greenleaf Imperium, Imperial Zygmunt Sun, New Sunnet. Oh, frag, there's so many people. Oh, yeah, Lilaberus Cartel, these people here, oh, this is ridiculous. Oh, damn it. Finally, records for reappear, they need reinforcements, we also need more, they also need to be repaired. Oh, yeah. You will join this fleet. Unit repairs. Oh yeah, I'm gonna send you to... Well, nowhere, you will stay here in Heaven's Gate. We are finding in the Shtan, okay. 20,000 for... Okay, Rancor Swarm, I want you to jump here. Merciless Swarm is still way too far. But you cannot? No, because there is... Oh, there is... Wormhole. We will not get any time. Yeah, but one fleet will need to stay here. Anyway. Marcel Swarm, I'm gonna give you different orders. I want you to jump. I will take. You know you can do this, right? This will be way longer. Oh, not way longer. Oh, but we will take Kelvin Maelstrom. You don't? Yeah, do that. Renekton Swarm, where I'm gonna send you. We need to deal with these peoples too. Okay, go take Vakradil. I don't really care about these guys. We've taken systems from them, so. Oh, finally, this is not end containment. So that's nice. If we surrender, what's gonna happen? Some planets and system will be lost. Yeah, we are not losing that. Get to Gibbon. Where I'm gonna send. Oh yeah, I remember now where I'm sending you. I'm sending you to Vokradil. Transport army, I want you in Korea. Where are you moving? Where the fuck are you? Oh, you're finally moving. Okay, Rancorous Swarm. You are 300 days away. 50 days. You are still missing. You still need repairs. Is there a shipyard here? No. There is some battle. Where? 10 view armada. They are here in Isval. Oh, frag these guys. I totally forgot. Oh, frag, this is strong. We will need all of our ships. Oh, and this is Gateway. No, I want this wormhole where it leads here. It is okay for now, screw that. I will take all of you guys, and I want you here in Istora. Oh no, you've already taken this Maelstrom, Kelva Maelstrom. What take? Oh. Go take Apon. Since you are already there, you can do that. Record Swarm still needs a lot of repairs. So Marcel Swarm, get here, and then you will get to Ruinam. You are already in Stora, you are not, but you still need those reinforcements and a lot of repairs. Okay, there is enemy fleet, but their firepower is not that strong. Oh frag, we don't have energy crates. Oh, that's reason why our ships are weaker. Okay, our firepower will be increased again, 100,000. Research, armor hit points are now better. What will we research first? And kinetic weapon damage, kinetic weapon attack speed is increased by 5%. Next month we will get more energy credits. Now Pteros Empire is declaring war on us. Seriously, where those guys are? Here. Okay, seems like few people do not like us in the galaxy. For that reason, we really need endgame right now. Oh, damn it, do we have... Yeah, they have access to my systems. Damn it. I have access to their system, but, well... Trollsign Empire right now are not problem. These guys are.
Technology conceded.
Okay, energy weapon attack. Let's get better shields. Finally, let's get our fleet towards Istora. We still can jump here. Yeah, get to Istora for now. That's priority. It's 57 days, and then our fleet will be here. And we can jump to Isval. You're still being repaired? Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, 100 points acceptance. Okay, I want all of you to get to this near the gateway. Since we will be using it to jump here to Isval. Oh, missing four goal. Yeah, humiliate. Oh damn it, it's not just Pterosign, but it's also a Blur Commonality, Vossiver Directorate, Associate, Semi Colonies. What's that? Subject integration begun. Yeah, I don't really care about it. Okay. Minus 91. Record Sword, unit reinforcements. Well, everyone needs reinforcements right now. Get to Altair. Record Sword, I want you here in here. No, Record Sword, I want you in Altair. Merciless Form, you will get reinforcements, and I want you. I don't even know where. Frack. There's gateway. Marga station. How strong are these ships here? Not that strong. I want you to enter over here. You need reinforcements and repairs. Okay, let's sell minerals. Right now we don't need them. Let's buy alloys. 28, oh, so freaking expensive. A Merciless Form, you will get reinforcements. Rancorous Form, you will not get reinforcements. Okay, Reganus and Atair are being attacked. Okay, you go take Beetlejuice and then tin up. You guys, Nistrom. Oh, 18 minerals. Let's say Golpa. Three thousand strong fire fleet. Oh, let's take this system. Then you can return to Isval. Okay, we need to destroy these guys. Those pterosaurs are not top priority at this moment. You know, oh yeah, pterosaurs are here. Yeah, let's retake Unit. Or maybe Frag. Okay, you know, you stay here. Don't move. Merciless Form, you're returning. Jump to Heaven's Gate. We will retake it again. Record Form, you're done. Go take Hovax and was not here. Vessel on tribes. Okay, we can move against them. Yeah, let's take Gustav, Botane, and we will see. Recrossform, you are done. Get to Izval, or return to Izval. Get to Heaven's Gate. Green Leaf. There seems... yeah, there are ships. Yep, Ravenous Swarm, I want you here in Heaven's Gate. You will get it in 120 days. Reinforcements are coming. Fortunately, this... it will take some time for this citadel to repair. But we can build Iron Cannon. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, how strong is... yeah, their fleets are weak. Wrecker's Swarm, you are jumping to Izval. We don't have energy credits again, damn it. Let's sell minerals and food and consumer goods. Let's jump to unit. Let's take it. Seems like those ships are running away. And you are also get to Khatib. Mercer's Swarm? No. Recruit's Swarm. Go take Ovani. Minus 82. New research. Jobs from food are increased by 5%. Okay, let's get leader lifespan increased. There's gonna be firepower, there's gonna be battle. Oh, there is battle. Our level 8 guy versus their level 3. Someone. Oh, frack. Okay, you're 100 days away. Guys, move faster, idiot. Okay, no. We need to get out. When you gonna reappear? 24, 46, oh, so 3 months. Records form, yeah, I have new orders for you, get to Izval. It will take 250 days. You guys, if you can, get to Izval too. Yeah, I don't think that will be possible. Unit reinforcements. You can join with Rancorous Swarm. Mercer's Swarm has reappeared, great. Get to Izval. Oh, you need to get to Matrop. Okay, I want your home base to be Firam. No, Firam will be home base of everyone. So it's 70 days, what about you? 150 days, yeah, you are still way too far. Okay, only 11,000. Seems like those ships are gone. Okay, guys, jump to Heaven, Ravenous Swarm. I want you to jump to Heaven's Gate too.
Technology conceived.
New tech. Kinetic weapon attack speed is increased. So let's get minerals from jobs, plus 5%. New since we are getting energy credits. Oh, he jumped directly on Enemy fleet. Record Swarm, you are still way too far. It seems like you've lost again. Good news is that Infiram already. In that case, I want you to jump to Firam 2. And Ravenous War will repair. They are in Firam 2, yeah. They need to be repaired too. Yes, still no acceptance. Minus 72. Record Swarm. Well, no, let's build reinforcements for our Merciless Swarm. You can see this, we have so much energy credits now. Or we are getting so much energy credits since we've lost a lot of ships. Okay, so. Oh, they are invading, here, they are invading here. Okay, so right now it's time, at least it's fun. But right now, it's time to end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.